स्टैंडर्ड 9 सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश यूनिट 2 लेसन 2.2 अ ट्रू स्टोरी ऑफ सी टर्टल्स। सो हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट अ ट्रू स्टोरी ऑफ सी टर्टल्स। सो सम ऑफ द वॉलंटियर्स were serving the white-bellied seagulls in the summer the last year. As they roamed the coast, the volunteers in their team saw some shallow pits with white egg shells nearby. The inquiries with the villagers revealed that they were turtle eggs. So turtles nest along the entire coastline of a state, and there are few people in every village who keep combing the beach in the early hours of morning. When the female turtle comes on the shore to nest and to lay eggs, she leaves behind a trail such like a track of wheels on the sand. The egg hunters follow this trail right up to the nest, which is about 1/2 meter deep. They dig up the nest and steal all the 100 to 150 eggs that are laid inside. These eggs are either eaten or are sold in the market. If a turtle is spotted while she is still laying eggs, it is allowed to live till laying is over. As soon as the eggs are laid, it is caught and killed and eaten. This ruthless practice is observed in all parts of the world. So, it is decided that by the Indian wildlife to protect the turtles as Act of 1972, as they started with the protection of tigers. So, they decided to undertake this project so that the turtles can be protected and well conserved, and even their nest in Maharashtra. So there were many other campaigns which were set up at Velas, Taluka, Mandangad, Ratnagiri and so on. And this requires a lot of constant support and cooperation by the forest department too. So, there are 7 types of sea turtles in the world, 5 of which are found in India. The olive ridley turtles nest along the entire coastline of Maharashtra. Green turtles, hawkbills have also been found. An amazing characteristic of turtles is when the female turtle reaches maturity. Nearly after a gap of 15 years, she returns to the shore to lay her eggs at the same place where she was born. The female comes on the shore just to make a nest in the sand and lay her eggs, and immediately leaves to the sea. She does not return to the nest after that. The eggs hatch after a period of 45 to 50 days using natural heat. Innumerable dangers awaiting the little hatchlings in the deep sea, and they have to face them all on their own. The survival rate is very low, as just 1 or 2 turtles out of 1,000. Turtles perform an important function. They keep the sea clean, thus they occupy an important place in marine ecology. After the success at Vilas, they started implementing other projects at different places too, and many of the villagers tried to support them in some way or the other. The strategy was to engage those who had so far been involved in stealing the eggs and to train and to involve them in the work of protection. So they started the Turtle Friend Award, Kasav Mitra, to encourage more people to be a part of protection campaign. A comprehensive booklet and a short film on the protection of turtle was prepared to spread the message. In the year of 2006, the small beginning of this novel concept started. Total festival or Kasav Mahotsav. And it was an opportunity for tourists to witness the unique spectacle of hatchlings rushing out of the sea. The Total Friends Club was established in every village, and the members being all the villagers offering homestay. All villagers would now offer the same rate for the homestay. They gave 10% of their income for the homestay for the Total Protection Fund. Modern technologies have also helped them out. The festival reached all the corners of the world through the medium of internet and our website. People around the world began to contact small villages of Konkan. More and more villages came forward to do this work. A number of homestay families went up to 35. So in this way, the Total season was just going on as it was a wonderful business for the villagers. And now they realize that tourism can also be the source of income. Thank you.